Alright guys, so today I just got my summer reading, which sucks, but I'm gonna do a speed run on it to see how long it takes, and then I can enjoy my summer. Alright? I got my stopwatch here. Let's see how long it takes. It says each summer students in the blank are encouraged to continue reading. In addition, English requires each student to complete one independent reading assignment during the summer vacation. Upon returning to school in September, all students will be tested on the literary section they have read. Students must choose one work from the list below. Students are required to make notes on what they have read using the organizer provided, which includes details about literary elements such as characterization, conflict, setting, and theme. Additionally, students are encouraged to make any annotations on the text itself that assist in their understanding of the passage. These notes will be used to blah, 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 blah. Please note that only handwritten annotations generated by the student will be permitted in class. Students are required to have complete the reading and the organizer upon their return in September. In order for students to develop the necessary skills for success in English 2, or you could say like 10th grade, I don't know. But anyways, it says, students are required to read one of the following short stories. Students are also required to complete the organizer for the short stories they have read. May include... Alright. I'm gonna flip the page. Alright. It says, student entering, it says, the circuit by Francisco de Landlady Kaleidoscope. You see, listen, it's gonna take minutes, literally minutes or 1 hour to do. I don't know how long it will take, but I'm gonna do a speed run on it. It's not like gonna be the city or like the biggest record of all time or country record, but it we'll just see how long it takes. So that's all we have to do, like, all of this page, like, we have to circle one. You know what? I'll pick the first story because it's first person. So I gotta search this up real quick. Okay, let's get this over with. I'm just gonna write down the title. Oh, I have to start the timer. On your mark, get set, go. Okay, now it's working. It's the Jenner again. I'm gonna check. And it's category. We'll have to see. But 6/25/19. June 25th, 2019, I believe. Alright. Here again. It'll the strawberries. This was natural. The peak of the strawberry session. Season was over. And you can last a few days. If you're going to reply to me, I'll check on my phone. I'm not going to check on the iPad because I'm recording there. Interesting. Yeah, I can understand. Probably not gonna do the kick. Just give right now, cause I'm just. Let's see how much pages. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, 6. Not too bad. The time and place. The last days of August. Wait, it says we're not picking up. Last days of August disappeared. That means it's September. Got it. I got the time down. Now all I need to do is dinner. Let's see how much time is in the stopwatch. 3 minutes, okay. And 33 seconds. Okay. Composition. Artistic composition. And I'm just gonna say, I can't wait time right now. I gotta finish. time of the year again.
Yeah.
Let's see how much time. You know what? I'm turning off the ringer. 6 minutes. No one can make me fall for anything. All right, in this packet. Isn't it annoying how they have to add hard stuff to it? Oh, okay, yeah, I get the main character. Look at the it. Oh, I know. I'm gonna... That's just to show them proof. Okay, let's search up the definition now. 9 minutes and 16 seconds. All right, not too horrible, but still. Last hour. All right. New definition. Oh, yeah, it's called the main character. Not right now, I'm still doing this. Right now, I screenplays. I'll get to you later, but right now, I'm still doing this. When the sun has tried and sunk. Thank you. 12 hours a day. That's just freaking long. Oh God, it's taking forever. Oh, don't worry, I will so finish it. Now let's search up the definition for antagonist. I guess that's how you pronounce it. Okay. Right. 15. Jeez, that's taking long, but that timer is ticking, man. But like, the summer reading packet is like a hard difficulty. Now let's see who's supporting, like, not supporting YouTube or Instagram or something like that. I'm just trying to find the answer, that's the thing. Ugh, I just freaking hate when I click on the thing. All right. New tab. See who's supportive. A little before 5 o'clock in the morning. Let's just put it right here so that I won't get confused. Don't worry. Oh, actually, old back Plymouth is in Massachusetts, and they only mentioned it in like 1620 stories, but let's just continue. Let's look another definition. Hold on. Okay. Oh. Look at the end. That's hot. 100 degrees. Well, like almost 100 degrees. Maybe because they're in like somewhere. One Friday during the lunch hour, Mr. Dharma asked me to take a walk with him to the room. Thank you. I bet you there's 22 minutes in the stopwatch right now. Let's just continue. Hold on a second. I gotta.
I'll save those for later since it's kind of watching on screen.
Almost half an hour. That's how long it's taking. Well, let's check.
24 minutes.
Obviously, it would be this. Oh, God.
Gracias.
just get that from? I must do it in time though. Get another. I'm gonna search it up. I feel like the school is making me, like, I don't know, overworked. You know what makes me think that? It's just, it's hard to do all this work at the same time. Just imagine, like, doing all this summer reading and getting tested on it in September. Like, what the heck? Anymore. Half an hour, just 30 minutes, 24 seconds. Oh God, that's how long it's taking. Alright, next up. That's just great. It's just giving me a link for something. Oh my God. I get it. Let's see. Need to find something. Finally found some figurative. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Found one. Hold on, I'm gonna need one. I also might make a short version out of this video, but this is how long it's taking me. I forget. Let's look it back. Let's look at the important quote. Let's see. Ow. Did I, I didn't get anything, but still not too bad. Forty-five minutes. Oh my god. But like, in 45 minutes in this video, 40 minutes and 30 seconds in the stopwatch. I'm almost done though. Important quote. All right, quote explanation. Oh, wait. That's stupid. Did I finish? Wait, hold on. Stop. Oh, 44 minutes, 18 seconds, and 11 milliseconds. I think that's how long this took me just to finish that whole thing. Let's see. Are required to read one, only one. Thank you for underlining that. I'm just gonna circle the first one. All right, I did it. I freaking did it. Oh my God. Yes. It even took me 44 minutes, 18 seconds, and 11 milliseconds just to finish that. That's how long they were trying to make it. Oh my God, I feel so freaking... stretching now. I did it. I beat the summer reading. It's just my time.